A body has been pulled out of Cochiti Lake. We are told that park rangers and the Corps of Army Engineers noticed something floating in the water yesterday afternoon. Sandoval County fire crews recovered the body late in the day. Authorities believe the victim was a missing person out of Santa Fe. A name has not been released, but they believe the person may have committed suicide.